The much anticipated visit is finally here. President Muhammadu Buhari in Benue State to meet with the people eager for a solution to the problem of violence between herdsmen and farmers, which has plagued the state. Also here are the Ministers of Agriculture, Information and Defense, the National Security Advisor, and other top government officials. With the stage set, the people here are not going to let this opportunity slip by without venting their feelings, mostly against the Inspector General of Police.
As I was coming to Government House,
this woman is saddened by the heavy presence of security personnel over the visit of the president. She rather wishes they were around when the violence was at its peak.
If these people as they are today were in Guma, in Okpoku, in Agbaku, in Kwande, in Nevo, in Katsina Ala, and in other places, would the genocide have taken place? It wouldn't have taken. But alas, I'm not sure whether those that the IG said he brought them came with proper instructions and armed to take care of the business that they were sent to take them.
I know how swiftly you acted.
For this ex-general, his grievance is over the swift action taken by the president in Zamfara State, where violence was reported. And like other speakers, he too had a word about the police chief.
It was reported to you that there was a problem of cattle rustlers in Zamfara State. You adorned yourself with his military uniform, full general, in fact, and the field marshal, and you went there. And swiftly took action to Presidency, your IG might be the representative.
For Governor Samuel Otom, the question on his mind is what will be done to regain villages lost to armed herdsmen.
No one dare go back to these villages that have been displaced. These herdsmen have taken over these villages. They are occupying them. The foodstuff, the farm produce of our people have become feeds for their cattle. It is very, very painful.
The president takes the podium and responds to all the queries. For him, it will not make him a good leader if he intentionally looks the other way in the face of the violence.
There is no way I could deliberately overlook what is happening security-wise here and anywhere in Nigeria. So please try to convince your constituencies that through the processes of law enforcement agents, the police, the SSS, and the military, I'm doing my best.
President Buhari also touches on the subject of the Inspector General's absence in Benue, which he says is a violation of the order he gave.
I know I dispatched him here, but I took the two senators I mentioned into confidence and explained to them.
As the president departs, the hope of the people is that all the promises made here will be translated into actions that will bring peace to their land.